Snow crabs are large crustaceans that inhabit the cold North Atlantic and North Pacific oceans. This includes the Sea of Japan to the Bering Sea and West Greenland down to Nova Scotia. Due to their size and abundance, they are targets for commercial exploitation. They are energetically restricted to cold waters. Extended exposure to temperatures greater than 45 degrees Fahrenheit can be detrimental to them. They prefer to inhabit soft mud bottoms at depths between 65 and 6,600 feet. Snow crabs are smaller than king crabs, another popular commercial crustacean. They have a hard, rounded shell, four pairs of walking legs, and one pair of claws. They will scavenge for food or eat just about anything they can catch. This includes things like fish, crustaceans, sea urchins, worms, mollusks, and algae. Male Alaskan snow crabs can reach 6 inches in shell width, but females rarely grow larger than 3 inches. Males and females can be easily distinguished by the shape of their abdominal flaps. On males, this flap is triangular, and on females, it is rounded. Females can carry thousands of eggs, which they brood for up to 2 years. Eggs hatch into larvae in the spring when there is plenty of food in the water column. Larvae look like tiny shrimp. They feed on plankton before metamorphosing into tiny crabs and settling on the seafloor. They are thought to live up to 20 years. The crabs grow by molting, meaning that they must shed their old shell and grow another. After molting, they are soft and vulnerable to predators until the new shell hardens. Upon reaching maturity, both males and females go through a terminal molt, after which they will never molt again. Males compete fiercely for females and often injure themselves or the females in the process. They have many predators such as seals, octopuses, and fish like halibut and skates. They are threatened by climate change. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.